There's no re-entering a dream when you wake up. You're prepared now. You're not the same person as yesterday. As you practice to be impeccable with your word, you begin to think impeccably, to celebrate everything you touch, that you breathe, that you take in, and you begin filtering it with the source of the infinite. Plant the seed and a dream is born. Just look into those eyes. One day, we wake up and begin to feel the infinite. To manifest a dream by feeling your faith with all your heart. Don't disrespect your art.